Dave Johnson. I own the place. If you're allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because this next test may turn your blood into peanut butter for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're going to have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there.
Good job!